Hi, my name is T.C. Bradford. I'm with the Fort Polk Public Affairs Office, and we are here at the Siegfried Youth Center on Fort Polk, and we're going to take you on a little tour of what the Youth Center has to offer our kids. So let's go in, shall we? As you can see, as we go through the door, to the right, we have a series of bulletin boards. First one is the parents board, and you notice the big A there. That is the rating for the food service area. Also, other information parents need to know is up here. The second board is to tell the kids what's going on. It's for the kids themselves. The third board is a reminder, and it will hold permission slips and different things like that. You have the desk here, and beyond the desk, you can see our indoor gym. You can also see on the monitors that everything is video surveilled here, so you don't have to worry about being unsafe in this area. We're going to take you through to the right here. We have the computer lab, and this is where the kids can come after school, get on the computer, and not just to surf, you know, for the sake of surfing, but to help do their homework and do research and different things like that. And connected to that is this area over here, which is the homework tech area. And this is where they can go and get help, research materials, written research materials for their homework. That's what I'm talking about. We go in here, and this is the lounge area, and the lounge area is where they can just come in and hang out. We have an area for the TV over here. And I want you to take a look also as we go through the facility. Look up at the ceiling tiles, because the kids in this facility have taken these acoustic tiles down, decorated them, painted them, and put them back up just to kind of claim the space as their own. Let's go over here, and we're going to walk into the gym, just kind of show you the gym. Yes, it's a gym, but in Louisiana, when it gets to be, I don't know, 98 degrees with 100% humidity outside, the heat index gets up around 105 to 110. Having an indoor gym is a nice way to keep your kids healthy and safe and make sure they get all kinds of exercise. So back into the lounge through the television watching area here. Now I need to mention too that this side of the building is for the youth. We're going to go into the teen side of the building a little bit later. We come in here to the game room, and we have air hockey, we have pool. Take a trip down the steps and you'll see we have ping pong and foosball. And all the way back here in the corner is the youth video game area. You also see that white bar across the top there? Well, that is a screen that will drop down, and this is also their movie area. As you can probably tell by the Willy Wonka's Gobstoppers, the popcorn, the 7-Up, the Mike and Ike, and those different tiles here. Outside, we have an outdoor basketball court for when it's not so beastly hot, and the kids can get outside and get some sun. But what if I'm not into games or gaming or pool or things like that? Are you into arts and crafts? Because we have an arts and crafts room here. Lots of supplies, and we have just so much to offer. There are masks the kids are making, the birdhouses they're making, drawings, paintings. We have some very, very talented kids in this facility. Look at this drawing here. And once again, same kids are doing the acoustic ceiling tiles. So if you're into arts and crafts, this is the place to be. From the arts and crafts room, we walk into the teen room. The teen room, obviously, you can see we have a foosball table here. There's a jukebox over there. I don't know how many people know what a jukebox is, because there's not too many of them left in the world anymore. But this one is stocked with music chosen by the staff here. So it's all age and appropriate music, shall we say, so you don't have to worry about that. We also have a pool table, some vending machines. This is the area where the teens can come and play games. We'll keep the two separated. And probably the most important, at least when I was a kid, the food service area, so you can get a little bite to eat after school. Well, we hope you've enjoyed this tour of the CYS facility. This is the Siegfried Youth Area, the Youth Gym. And if you have a kid or you're here on Fort Polk, your station, your kid needs something to do, bring them here. They won't regret it. Thank you.